Contraband gate. Anybody who has brought anything in deserves to be burnt at the stake.
Mo is saying she's just been grilled more about contraband.
Yeah, that's what I was.
I said there's nothing there. I said it was all handed in.
I said if there is anything, it's been missed, like towels and stuff.
I said because everyone don't want to lose meals, so.
Yeah, I said I don't think anybody's got it. I said if they have, then I'll royally kick off if they have. Because everything should have been given over yesterday.
Yeah.
The contraband issue was curious in a number of different ways. What I wasn't prepared for was the amount of stuff that Amy packed in her rucksack.
Amy has a bag that she takes everywhere with her. Everywhere, literally. It's just like a handbag, only we haven't really got anything that we need to carry around. I thought she might have a concealer.
A concealed concealer.
Yeah, but if she had, then I hope she'd have given it over. I don't know that it's definitely contraband because I'd hope that everybody had given everything in that they knew about. None of us can prove it.
I can, I've seen it.
Oh, have you?
Yeah.
Oh my God, that's really upset me. Oh, that's really pissed me off, that has. It's not fair. Could have lost food.
She doesn't seem to mind about them sorts of things.
Oh, no, that's not right. Not right. At all. We're in this together. You know?
Not everyone's.
Well,
has that
obviously
attitude.
Not everyone.
If somebody knows that they've got contraband, and honestly and genuinely knows they've got contraband, then of course they should hand it over.
It's a group thing, you know? One is selfish, the rest of us suffer.
If anyone had anything, then, you know, that says more about them than anything else, doesn't it? That they have less of a guilty conscience than other people. So I think the best punishment is them living with themselves, knowing that they've done a bad thing.